Melita at Wixom Public Library. thank you for registering for this month's DIY program, where we will be doing the 4th of July wreath made out of clothespins. First, we'll show you what's going to be in your supplies bag, and then we'll show you how to do the project. Hope you enjoy. So when you get your bag of supplies, it'll come in this fancy bag here. Inside will be a wire wreath, 25 white clothespins, 15 blue clothespins, 25 red clothespins, a little string to hang it up, a couple of stars, and a stick of tacky glue. So to start your wreath, we're gonna start with the blue, do all 15 all in one group, and you're gonna stagger them. So clip them over the middle two, like that, and then the other one comes in from the other side, like this. And if you have the means at home, you can always paint the wire wreath white or blue or whatever color, in case that's something you're sure about. Okay, so that's the blue. After that, you're going to alternate between red and white. So we'll do five red, and five. Just keep doing that all the way around the wreath. Next, you'll take your tacky glue pen and a star, and you'll use that to glue stars on the blue section. And to finish it off, if you want, or if you need to, you can use the string that we gave you to tie into the wire. On your door. And that's that.
So now you have your completed wreath. Thank you for joining us.